Praying Mantis Symbolism. In this video, we will explore the symbolism of the praying mantis. The praying mantis is an insect and a close relative of the cockroach and termite. Its prominent front legs are bent and held together at an angle resembling a prayer position distinguish it. When the praying mantis appears in your life, it means that our lives involve so much business, activity, or chaos. Hence, we can no longer hear the still small voice within us. The praying mantis symbolism reminds you that you can adapt to any situation, no matter how painful. Therefore, take a deep breath and make the necessary adjustments. In general, the praying mantis signifies that you can do it. People who have the praying mantis totem have learned to take their time and live their lives quietly. Furthermore, they never make a move without giving it careful thought and consideration. As a result, they know exactly where they are going and when they will arrive. In addition, those with the praying mantis totem tend to raise the consciousness of others. They are gifted psychics who are eager to share their wisdom. Hence, they enjoy instructing. A praying mantis dream means that your intuition is attempting to guide you at this time. In other words, all of your recent gut reactions and instinctual emotions are trying to tell you something about the situation in which you find yourself. On the other hand, if the insect in your vision is brightly colored, the dream represents your need to be yourself. Even if you have a big personality, it's easy to blend into the background. Therefore, be yourself and find the right environment to do so. Thank you for watching this video. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel so you can see all the new videos on the way.